Looking at all the evidence on energy prices, it would be hard to reach any other conclusion than that high gas prices are exactly part of the president's plan, and that the policies that he has put in place have intentionally elevated the price of gasoline, much to the detriment of the American consumer, is also experiencing higher food prices and higher costs for health insurance and a less and less disposable income. But when you think about the Keystone XL pipeline, as has previously been mentioned, when you think about the restrictive actions of the Fish and Wildlife Service, dramatically increasing the number of endangered species, and other policies, the EPA's investigation of the 60-year-old practice known as fracking, all of these are designed to discourage, indeed to drive up the price of domestic oil and gas, and leave us even more dependent, as we are now, for about half of our oil and gas needs on the Middle East. And I would just add to what Dr. Barrasso said, the Strategic Petroleum Reserve is designed for true emergencies, like a blockade of the Strait of Hormuz or some other emergency that would cause a spike in prices, not something that is entirely predictable and we know is going to happen, but yet the president and his administration's policies have intentionally driven up the price at the pump in order to serve their other interests.